Hi, and welcome to Wet Bisous. Hi, this is Sandra from Wet Bisous. Today I'm going to talk just a little bit about the double shoulder holster bags that I make. They're made one at a time. They're made to order generally.
Just go to the design order section at wetbisous.com to fill out your own bag blueprint form. There's no obligation, and you'll be able to pick what kind of bag you'd like, choose the type, color, and patterns of fabric you'd like. Also, you'll be submitting measurements so that the bag will be sized specifically for you.
Oh, here are some features. Metal hardware, snaps, fully adjustable, up, down, so if you want to wear it a little lower, you want to wear it higher, you're small, you're bigger. There's also measurements taken when you order and inquire and fill out your blueprint form, where you request what types of fabrics that you want and the colors and the patterns. We can do things hobby, you know, like if you're into golf or say you're into camping or trailering. There's some great new trailer, like vintage trailer fabrics. Amazing.
We'd love you to check Wet Bisous Facebook page for
Fabric of the Week.
So anyway, I'm going to tell you some features about this bag, and then we'll go from there. First feature is you have a front slip pocket, which a couple dog trainer people who have them, and they fit their tools in here a lot of times. And then snap closure into the main pocket, which is just under 5 inches wide and almost 7 inches tall. So it's really big. It'll hold your iPhone, your wallet. It has on the backside a secret zipper pocket, fully lined as well, like all the pockets, with matching fabric. We also do the accent fabric in these straps, and we always do a coordinating, contrasting zipper, but you'll be able to make those selections yourself. What else? Back plate is the signature ear flaps, nose, and tongue, all handmade. They're mirrored so that you always have easy access to the back hidden pocket. Hidden pocket easily fits a passport, or at least American passport. I don't know about other countries if they're any bigger, but I think they're pretty standard. So you can travel with these.
From the fabric descriptions that you offer when you fill out your blueprint form, from the type of fabric, like corduroy or faux suede, to the colors, to patterns, to hobbies that you have, I'll search out fun fabrics that I think will be great for your bag. Then I'll email you and you get to choose.
This particular bag features a red, kind of burgundy, raspberry kind of color. It's a damask brocade fabric on the outside, and then the inside fabric here is the Eiffel Towers. This is actually an anniversary gift. And again, because Wet Bisous donates 10% of all gross proceeds to animal rescue, Wet Bisous says thank you. Zoom, 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 zoom